I'm never gonna eat these in my whole life, and now I've got a new established fear for anything that might remotely squirt into my mouth.